9 out of 10 dentists say, you know, one always disagrees with the other 9 dentists. Well, that 10th dentist, he's my brother. He said this stuff will rot my teeth out. I don't know what. He's always the 10th dentist to disagree, so I just drink the stuff anyways. I think it tastes good. Oh man, cuz, this tastes like shit.
Yeah. Chip, you can't cuss.
Sorry, cuz. It tastes so bad, man. Is this what he does? He eats these meal bars? I don't know. I don't like the ingredients, cuz. It says it's made of almonds, dried egg whites, finely chopped chicken breast jerky. What the? Really? You want me to eat this? Oh.
Yeah, Chip. Just eat it. That's what he does. He eats meal bars and drinks Bang. Come on.
Oh, my God. Cuz, this looks like a piece of poop. Ew. I'm Jason Crocker. Hi, I'm Jason Crocker, and I like to eat these meal bars. That tastes like shit.
Ugh. Eat the bar.
God, it's so bad. No, I've got standards, cuz. I might be a hillbilly, but I've got some standards, and I'm not eating this. I ain't that garbage. This is day 2,153 on the tiny house build. I know it's been raining a lot. We just got some snow in Oklahoma. You believe it? We got some snow. So I know the woods are a little rotten because I've been spending so much time working on it. The woods is rotten underneath this damn thing as fast as I can build it. Let's go take a tour on the inside of the tiny house and see what I'm all doing on this thing. Let's go. So I got all my lumber in here because I don't want to get wet because it rains like 24/7 in Oklahoma right now. And it has been for the last, like, what's it, like 3 or 4 years now. So that's why I've been kind of behind on making this house build. So I got some pallets here. We're going to make a Taj Mahal out of those because you all know my skills. I make turd into gold, I swear to God. And then I got these boards. They were left out in the rain. And I salvaged them from the first build I did because I've done, like, tore this thing down like 6 times now. And Jaylena, she didn't like the nails. So, I don't care. I'm reusing these nails. Even if she didn't like them, I'm reusing these nails. And we got some windows. So in the corner here is we're going to put the bathroom. And the kitchen's going to be over here. And up here, you can see it. I got about 8.5 inches for a loft. This we can use it for storage. I'm going to put a bathroom up there too. It's going to be amazing. Y'all watch and see. I do some crazy stuff. You know, you've seen the Rance videos. Man, I'm YouTube gold. I'm telling you what. So here's the other window that we'll be using. I'm gonna put an 8-car garage on the other side for my pickup truck and for the dogs. So we might go in the tent a little later, but I got like 6 dogs living in that tent with me. It smells like 6 different levels of funk. And I kind of smell like it too. Like the prior hotel's not letting me in anymore because they say I'm off-putting. I said I'm YouTube star, people love me. Check out my channel, Jason Crocker. Jason Crocker off grid. We off grid. Check out my channel. But they just won't let me in the hotel anymore. Okay, let's go inside my tent. I'm gonna show you the upgrades I did in my tent. I had some spare lumber that was left out in the rain, and I had a whole bunch of plastic. So I really did some big improvements on my tent with my little carpentry and magistry skills. If you know what I'm saying, let's go check out inside the tent. You guys are gonna be shocked, man. Tell you what. Let's go. Come on, let's go, let's go. So we're inside the tent, y'all. It's amazing. Look at all the upgrades I did. So I got all this. I know it looks a little crowded because everybody be sending me everything all the time. I just run out of place to put it. So I kind of shoved in the little corners. I built some shelves. I put it upstairs in the tent. It's amazing. It's amazing what you can do if you just put a little time into it. You do a little hard work. And you just gotta drink some Bang, and I'm just like, let's do this. But yes, anyway, y'all quit sending me stuff. I'm running out of room to put stuff, man. Like, seriously, I really love it. I do appreciate it, but man, I'm running out of room to put all this stuff in my tent. Your boy Jason knows how to build some stuff, don't he? I mean, what is that, like an 8x6 tent? Man, I at least got like 40x30. I expanded it out a little bit. The original tent, It blew down in the wind because somebody put some voodoo curse on me and dropped a tree on me. I find you. I'll find you, and I'm gonna put a hex on you. Go hocus pocus and wish you never did that to Jason Crocker. Don't you ever cross me. I'm telling you what, don't you ever cross me. I'll burn you. I think it was that Texas jalapeno. Yeah, you know who you are. I think the Texas jalapeno, he put some voodoo curse on me and made a tree fall down my tent. So I just kind of rebuilt it out of scrap wood I had left over from the Jaylena build that I was doing. I just tore that all down. Yep, tore it all down. It rained a couple times, but I got my temporary living situation is improved a lot. So, here, joke's on you, Texas jalapeno. And right here is the deer feeder that old boy Butch left for me. And it gets me one with the deer, and because we off grid here, and the deer just love it, because I try to become one with the deer, because the deer just, they love this little feeder, and they really like it. Not now. So yeah, so I try to get some deer on the deer camera, but I've currently run out of corn, and since I'm off grid, I'm gonna have to go to the farmer's supply store and get some more corn. Hey, will you quit? God, dear, I know I'm trying to do a video. Yes, it's for the, just calm down, okay? Jeez. So, yes, Butch left this deer field for me because I like to become one with the deer because I'm off grid. So, the deer and I, we just like best friends. It's so nice and so cuddly and everything. We just warm on up. Seriously, stop it. Come on. So, I don't care how sweet you are on me. Stop. I'll get you some corn. That tickles. Stop it. Okay. Guys, I'm going to get going because these deer are just getting restless. Woohoo! So, guys, so today we're gonna do some work on the tiny house. I know. It's crazy, right? Well, I'm actually going to do some work on the tiny house. Sun's out. Guns out. We're going to do some work. Come on, check it out with us. I'm Jason. Jason Crocker. M-I-C-K-E-Y M-O-U-S-E. Write that down, subscribe. Okay, let's get to work. Get a couple. Seeds tarred up. There we go. Well, I think that's all we're gonna do today on the tiny house. Let's go have some fun. Ready for this? This is what we're gonna do right here. You know, these are always good for a good time. They're cheap too, and they just go boom. I can't wait to see what kind of explosion this is gonna make. So, y'all pay attention, because this thing's gonna go pop. So, let's go blow this thing up, because we off grid. Whoa! Man, that was a little too big of an explosion for me. Man, I hope my off grid neighbors don't call the police on me. I guess I should start building on this house again. That's all I got for you guys today. I hope you guys catch me on the next Crockers. Well, who knows what other kind of fun we're gonna have around here. Cause it ain't really about building. It's about saying I'm gonna build something, and then I'm gonna take it apart, and we're gonna do it 3 times, and then it's gonna rain. So, I'm glad you guys came by to see the Crockers. Remember, that's Jason Crocker, M-I-C-K-E-Y, M-O-U-S-E. Check me out, hope you guys subscribe. Bye!